Achivama, Chapter 9, Question Number 62. A small block of super dense material has a mass of 3 into 10 to the power 24 kg. It is situated at height h from where it falls on the earth's surface. Find its speed when its height from the earth's surface has reduced to h by 2. If we look at the earth block system, there is no external force acting on it. Therefore, its center of mass cannot move. Now, whenever the block will move, the earth will also move so as to keep the center of mass fixed at its position. This happens whenever any particle on the earth moves. When you jump off a boundary wall, it's not only you that is falling towards the earth, but the earth also falls towards you. Since the mass of the earth is very large when compared to your mass, the displacement in earth is too small to be detected. But in our question, the mass of the particle is comparable to the mass of the earth. In fact, it is half of the earth's mass. So the displacement of the earth in this case will not be negligible. So as the block moves down to gain some speed in downward direction, the earth moves up and gains some velocity in upward direction such that the momentum of the earth block system is conserved. The kinetic energy for both the block and the earth comes from the decrease in the gravitational potential energy of the earth block system. As per conservation of momentum, mass of the block into speed gained by the block must be equal to mass of the earth into speed gained by the earth. If we denote the mass of the block by m, then as per the question, the mass of earth is 2m. Let us assume the speed gained by the block be v and that by the earth be v dash. Putting these values, we get m into v is equal to 2m into v dash, or v dash is equal to v by 2. From conservation of energy, we know that the change in gravitational potential energy of the earth block system is equal to the sum of kinetic energy gained by the earth and the block. Or mgh by 2 is equal to half mv square plus half into 2m into v square by 4. Dividing both sides by m by 2, we get gh is equal to v square plus v square by 2, which implies 3v square by 2 is equal to gh, or v is equal to root under 3 by 2 gh. This is our answer. In order to request solution to any question from H.C. Verma book, post the question number and chapter number in comments below. Like and share the video to help other students find us. Subscribe the channel, like our Facebook page and follow us on Twitter for latest updates. Thank you for watching.